I'll talk about a few more things. As we're twisting, we're keeping the arms out to the side instead of dropping them right away so that the body twists. As we reach over, we're anchoring the opposite hip. So as you're reaching for your left foot, your right pelvis, your right sit bone is anchoring into the mat in opposition, so nothing shifts.